Buying a home is one of the biggest decisions that people can make.
I just want to be there for the families who are making that decision and want to be a homeowner. I love interacting with people. I love kids. I love families. And that's my passion that brought me to real estate.
About 2 years ago, my wife and I were ready to expand our family, and we were ready to move out of our house, which had gained some value over the few years that we lived in it. So we found Christine and her team, and they were able to help us out find the home of our dreams. It didn't take long. She found out exactly what we were looking for in a house. She found a few houses. We checked them out. We found the one. She got us in there, and we made enough money out of equity that we were able to put down a good down payment on the home and able to fix it up a little bit nicer and make it even more the home of our dreams.
One of the biggest assets that we have that makes us so successful is that we are operating as a team. We have another agent who works with me. When I'm not available, he is. When he's not available, I'm always there. We also have assistants. We also have social media marketers. We also have escrow officers, title officers. So we just want to make sure that our buyers are taken care of, starting from the showing of the home, through the escrow process, to the title, until the successful closing.
Christine and her team, they were able to walk us through the process and just take us step by step and carry us along the way. They always kept a good line of communication. I always felt that they were accessible. I always felt that she was an advocate for us, fighting for us, and making sure that we were able to get exactly what we needed.
One of the reasons I love real estate is just because you experience so much with other people. You create so many unforgettable memories. We cried with our clients. We jumped with joy with our clients. We so much enjoy working with our clients and creating so many unforgettable memories. That's definitely a treasure that we treasure in our hearts.
I was looking for a big house for my family so we can all get in together. And Christine found it for me, and I do appreciate that.
It brings me so much joy to see all these happy faces when they enter their house and they know it's theirs. They own it.